job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Here's some information on Tsunoda for you. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. Gap to your teammate behind is 31.7 seconds. decide to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Happens in the pits. Okay, George is coming in for his stop. position, front of the pack. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 17.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. And 26 laps to go now. Okay, we can take you this lap. We'll be right back. Okay, go, go, go. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Behind by 16.5 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 41.7 seconds. gap to your teammate behind is 49.5 seconds. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. Okay, some information on Ricciardo. Okay, they're out of this race. Caution! Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. 5 laps of fuel remaining.